Magic Friends. This is number. Let's see what are included in the packing. To perform this trick, you need a prediction card, a deck of 52 cards, and a QR code app which works on both iOS and Android. You can download it for free. After you downloaded the app, you can use it without any internet connection. Start with showing to the spectator how the app works. If it touches the screen of the phone, the counter starts to scroll the numbers from 1 to 52, and if it touches the screen again, the counter stops at the pressed number. Of course, if the spectator isn't satisfied with the first number, he can try until he will have the feeling of the right number. Let's say that the spectator stopped the counter at the number 15. And even you offered him the choice to change his mind, he is satisfied with the first number. In this case, write the number 15 with a whiteboard marker, dry erase marker, on the yellow sticker. Then ask the spectator to stop and stop the counter again and offer him a last choice to change his mind. If he changes his mind, simply clean the number 15 and write the number 5 on the yellow sticker. Let's say that the spectator doesn't change his mind. In this case, take out the deck from the box and count very cleanly one by one 14 cards to the table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14, and place the 15 cards next to the prediction card. Then show to the spectator that if he stops the counter only with one number before or after the number 15, then one of these two cards would have been in the place of the 15 card. And if he chooses any number from 1 to 52, then one of these cards would have been placed next to the prediction card. In this moment, most people think that if the card 15 will perfectly match with the prediction card, then the card was placed using indiscernible sleight of hand techniques during the counting of the cards exactly in the position 15. Therefore, the effect is more stronger when the spectator realizes that the 15th card not only perfectly matches with the prediction card, but it's also numbered. Basically, it's a card at any number effect, but on steroids. In similar effects, the card is at the place chosen by the spectator. However, in my version, the card is not only in the perfect position freely chosen by the spectator, but it's also numbered and is shown to be the only card numbered in the deck. The app can be stopped at any number from 1 to 52.